was free surfing. I just have to have fun and laugh with my friends. When it's contest, you're so focused and you're so worried about doing everything right. Sometimes you kind of lose that having some fun. And I love doing cars and I love big barrels, left big barrels. I was coming from a small island, and sometimes, you know, people are saying that in Europe the level is pretty bad, and European surfers couldn't be doing good. Now I think I proved a lot already for my age. So now it's just bonus, and I'm working a lot on improving my surf and to get the best I can get.